model is meshed, we move on to apply constraints here. Right click and then click on insert and click on fix support first to constrain the body part of the implant. Just click on this area and use the wheel to rotate the model and hold the control key and press, then click on the areas, get all the areas selected. Then click on apply, the constraints applied.